How to use apps in Microsoft Teams. Microsoft Teams for Education is your hub for all the work you do in class. This means you can work on files with other educators and students right here. First of all, you can find the Office 365 apps you already use right within Teams. This includes Word, Excel, PowerPoint, OneNote, Class Notebook, and Staff Notebook. There are a couple of different ways to use these apps in Teams. One is to open a document that has been shared in a conversation or chat, and then choose Edit in Teams. Another is to add a new or existing file as a tab in one of your Teams. For example, this teacher wants to add a resource she created for her advanced English class. That way, her students can reference it anytime. To do this, navigate to the General channel, though any channel will work, and select the plus sign icon. Then, choose the app and select the right file. Rename the tab and save it. Now, this file can be accessed at any time by the students in class. You can return to a tab later on to edit or remove it. You'll notice that any team you've made for a class already includes a class notebook tab, too. The options are endless when it comes to adding tabs within a team. These are just some ideas. Bookmark an important website for your class to reference. Or pin class documents, presentations, calendars, and announcements. Plus, there's more. Many of your favorite educational apps have already integrated with Microsoft Teams. This includes classroom faves like Flipgrid and Quizlet. Add an app to your channel from here, or if you don't see the one you want, select the ellipsis on your app bar and search for the app in the built-in store. This teacher wants to add the Quizlet app. As you install an app, you'll be able to customize your preferences, like the teams where you want Quizlet to appear as a tab for students to access. Choose a channel where you want this app to complement your course content. Then set up a Quizlet link to pin to the channel tab. Now you're all set. Quizlet is ready for you and your students to use. What's your favorite teaching app? Find it in Microsoft Teams and add it to one of your teams today.